going to place their first Consolation semi-final event. And well, let's start the lights as we need to go on with it.
Down the fourth and on, Bonner into it there, and Haley Parkinson out on circuit. The wave yellows out there.
Thank you. back out on the raceway, and he's back to green conditions. 2.57 on Richard, 1.05 Billy atop to be on that in third spot. It's 2.15 Jeff Nichols. Scotland now back down in this one. So Scotland only making his way back to the lead lap. He's still bothering over to your top two as they come through for the last lap more this time. So Chris Butter is from Timmy Aldridge in 2.57, 2.15 there. Jeff Nichols running in third at 2.12. Frankie Wayman making his way through there. Can he get close enough to challenge Timmy Aldridge in that last bend? Well, Timmy Aldridge has lost it. Wayman goes around the outside. It's Rob Cowley going through on the inside as well. Chris Butter comes through. It's Butter from 73, Rob Cowley, and 2.12 Wayman. So that's how they come through across the line on the last going. And we go red on the raceway, Manosar, and we can go red on